soon as possible so that we can test it and see what kind of tumor it is and see if it's